He was just a blue-eyed Boston boy. His voice was low with pain. I'll do your bidding, comrade mine, if you will do the same. But if you ride on and I should fall, you'll do as much for me. My mother at home is awaiting the news, so write to her tenderly. She's waiting at home like a patient saint, her pale face filled with woe. Her heart will be broken when I am dead, I'll see her face no more. Just then the order came to charge, for a moment hand touched hand. They answered aye and on they rode, that brave and devoted band. To the top of the hill, and the rebels were shot and shelled. Loud furrows of death in the toiling ranks, and guarded them as they fell. There soon came a horrible dying sound from the heights they could not gain. And those that doom and death had spared rode slowly back again. But among the dead at the top of the hill lay the boy with the golden hair, and the tall dark man that rode by his side lay still beside him there. There was none to ride to his blue-eyed girl the words her lover had said. While mother at home is awaiting her son, she'll only find he's dead. While mother at home is awaiting her son, she'll only find he's dead.